polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now.
All units be advised. Scout spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
Yeah, for the sake of sorry.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Cover me!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Fireball!
Oh,
making the Tenderloin safer.
Hey, nice work here. Glad you're on our side.
Yeah. Nice shooting there.
Brought in another load of polystyrene.
Somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please!
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We just brought in another load of poly.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Can't wait to get back to base.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
he's out there. So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
That cool crap makes it all worth it.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop!
You are now entering a safe area.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Exiting the safe area.
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop! I don't think it's help, baby.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
I think somebody's out. So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, security information stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Jesus, what a nightmare.
Let's go, before those whack jobs find us.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Active echo beacon detected. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object tests negative for viral contamination.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning, fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
not to beat a dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Leaving contaminated area. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Thank you.
hydrogen carriers around here.
Press and push it.
Might be carriers.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Oh. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one. Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen. The ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine. One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation. Rapid mutation makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Is that it?
Oh, no, let me call it in. Dispatch, car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother of Christ!
Shit, they're behind us!
Forget it, just go! Now, now!
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on
Fuck.
Out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are...
Car
we gotta get back, back,
oh
back up, back up!
No, no, no!
Run! Shit! 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 Come on! You gotta move!
You probably don't have anything I want anyway.